Hi everyone, welcome to Head Chef GF. Today I'm going to be teaching my boyfriend how to make carbonara.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Ciao, bella.
How are you doing? I obviously know what we're doing, that's why I'm doing an Italian accent.
Today is your favourite spaghetti carbonara.
Okay, sick.
So, starting off then, what do you think the ingredients are in a carbonara?
I'm guessing you need spaghetti. Pascetti. I'll get this pascetti out. I've got a limp, by the way, everyone. It looks like 90% spaghetti, 10%, what's the other one? Linguine, that's it. Embarrassed that escaped me. Right, we need, technically we need guanciale. Something like that. I think it's basically just pancetta, but Italians might get mad if you say that. It might be different. All right, we've got some of that, obviously. Otherwise, this would be a shit video. All right, so I've got Parmigiano and Pecorino. Two types of cheese, mate. What else do you want in life? All right. Pretty much it, innit? Wait there, don't tell me. Egg. That's Italian for two eggs.
Okay, so do you think, like, what part of the egg do you need?
We need the yolk. Yeah, this ain't my first rodeo, man. I roughly know how to do this, I reckon.
Anything else?
Not cream.
Pasta water, nah.
Salt and pepper.
Pepe.
So pepper is essential for a good carbonara.
That's true, yeah. That I should have known that, because, that was silly of me.
Let's get cooking, mate.
That looks like it's something you should be able to tear, but it's clearly not a tear. Tear pack.
Okay, so you need one more egg, so you need three eggs in total.
Oh, cheese smells naughty. It smells like feet and naughty at the same time.
Step one, you need to grate your cheese into a bowl.
Right, what's the grammage like?
30 grams of each.
Right, I'm gonna try and guess what 30 grams looks like. Let's cut out all the bits of me walking like a pirate. I'm gonna say that's 30 grams. That's 40 grams. That's 29 grams. I say that's all right. That over there, pecorino. Bang on, 30 grams. Big smash. That's pro levels, mate. Get me in a restaurant kitchen immediately. All right, grate this. Quite pleasant. That's upside down, mate. That's not how you grate shit. Step one, hold your microplane the right way around. We'll fast forward this bit, obviously. All right, looks like an outrageous amount of cheese, mate. We're about to get a bigger bowl. Because it's so fine and there's like space between it, mate. It's like biblical stuff, this. Feeding a million people with 60 grams of Parmesan, mate. All right, any problem with microplaning it? It literally gets it everywhere. But that's what Hoover's for, innit? Put the Parmesan head on the Hoover. I wanna say step two is stick the egg yolks in there. Is that a big enough bowl though?
Yeah, that should be fine. So you want to add your three egg yolks into the cheesy mixture.
Into the cheese. Right, are we separating an egg yolk when it's at home? Pretty white free. Dump. Big smash. Oh, that looks beautiful.
Cute yolk, innit?
Yeah. Proper nice, mate. Love it. I don't like that little dangly bit though that's always like naughty. Good thing about this is it doesn't matter if you get shell in your white because you're not eating it anyway. All right, egg yolk. Number three, into there. Clean as you go, mate. Big smash. Now what? Just mix it up.
A lot of black pepper and then a really good mix.
That enough? Better be, because we've got about two peppercorns left in that. This is not gonna, you reckon this is gonna mix? Doesn't seem like it. Seems like there's a lot of cheese. Seems like the cheese to egg ratio is high, mate. But whatever you say. Need another yolk, or? Is this like when you're making a cake and you think it's not gonna incorporate and then after a while it does incorporate? Right then, want some eggy cheese or cheesy egg. Is that okay?
Yep, looks good.
Smash. Now what?
Okay, so next up you want to get your spaghetti on to boil.
How much spaghetti are we doing for two-man carbs?
I would say 100 grams per person, but you would probably say no.
I'll go with 100 grams, yeah, whatever. I reckon we've got enough spaghetti here to not mix pastas. Yeah, definitely. Loads of... What's that game with the monkeys, kaplunk or something? 200, bang on, smash. Right, now, should we transport everything over there so we can film over there? We have transported to another area of the kitchen, as if by magic. I'm guessing we're gonna put pasta on, right?
That's right, yep.
Turn on the pan, the right one. So, tell me, what is the deal with like salt and water and stuff like that? It's controversial, I think, isn't it?
Well, for carbonara, you definitely need to add some salt to your water because your water is part of your pasta sauce.
All right, let's do that then. Salt going in there, mate. Loads of salt. like the sea. Right, are we ready for pancetta?
Yeah, ready for some pancetta action.
Okay, let's do it.
Is your pan hot?
I'm gonna guess yes. Obviously not that hot. Some of those bits are 100% fat. Some sizzle action on that microphone. Stir your pasta, as you do.
Okay, so next step, when the pasta is cooked, you're gonna pull it out of the pasta water and add it to your pancetta pan. And then you wanna add a bit of pasta water, just so the pasta looks all nice and silky.
I feel like that flat tongue is gonna be hard to grab pasta with. I feel like I should have something with teeth, mate. Have we got one of those eggy things? You know, like the spoony, the spiky, have we got a spiky spoon? No, we don't have the eggy, spiky spoon. Ooh, that looks nice. Just, mate. So, I'm gonna, when my spaghetti's done, I'm gonna put it in the pan. I'm gonna chuck a bit of spaghetti water in the pan. And then I'm gonna, I'm gonna take it off the heat first. And then I'm gonna mix my eggy, cheesy thing in. Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. So you, once you've taken it off the heat, you leave it for about a minute to cool down, and then you want to add your cheesy egg mixture.
Carbonara! Italians hate it. This looks naughty. Should eat more pancetta. A little brown on that, mate. A little bit of sizzly brown shit. The good stuff, man. That's longevity in a pan. It's not really. Maybe it is. Should I try some pasta? Past Wando. It's not done, I don't think, by the looks of it. Although, I do like a bit of al dente. I'm saying it's done, you know. Oh, mate. Naughty. All right, let's get rid of this.
And then so you want to keep pasta water.
Do I put any of that in there now?
I'd probably add about a ladleful.
Full laid Wando. Oh, it looks silky, man. The shine, mate. Okay, now this is coming over here. And then what? I'm putting my egg mix stuff in it. Just dump that in there.
I'd maybe give your pasta a mix around to make sure like it's got rid of too much like heat, because if it's too hot, your egg is just going to scramble. You'll probably need to add a bit more pasta water as well.
Yeah, we got a bit of melty action. Oh, mate, we're getting the slurry. We're getting the slurry coming in hard. Got some solid carbonara. Sweet. What are we saying about the slurry? I'm saying it looks naughty, mate. It's perfect. Nice, thin, no clumpy, no cooking.
Perfect. Now you just need to plate up. And then I would just finish with a last twist of black pepper.
Perfect, looks rude, boy. Wow, that looks great. Can I eat some? Feels so good. You're lying here. Judge me, wow, I think I've done.
It does look really good.
I think the boy done good.
Boy did really good.
He did well.
I actually don't eat pork.
Can I just eat it?
Yeah, just eat it. Go on, you go first. That was sarcasm, but what are we saying?
That's fucking ruthless.
Is it really good?
Yeah.
It looks sick, to be fair.
That's as good as any carbonara.
Do you know what? I love carbonara, but I really don't like spaghetti because I feel like it's impossible to eat.
That's honestly as good as any carbonara I've ever had.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
That's better than.
So?
Well, it's not as good as when I make it.
Not as good as Italy, but it's better than Manchester carbonara.
Oh, yeah. So what do you reckon then? Do you think it's easy to make?
It's sick how simple a carbonara is, isn't it? Egg yolk is the key to life, man. Key to everything. So much joy comes out of an egg yolk. I've been sous chef BF.
Soon to be head chef BF.
I know, yeah. Coming for your job. Next week we're making cacio e pepe. Not really. I just wanted to say it. Okay, hope you enjoyed it. Make some carbonara. It's naughty, mate.